Well, Australia's rock and roll love affair is about to be sealed with a kiss. This month, the legendary band returns to our shores for the last time ever, playing the AFL Grand Final pre-game entertainment at the MCG before one final concert in Sydney.
Are giving back in a very big way with proceeds from their farewell show going to support our veterans. The Rockers are also giving away 5,000 free concert tickets to serving Australian Defence Force personnel and veterans. And KISS frontman Paul Stanley joins us now from LA. Good morning. A very big welcome back to Sunrise. Thank you for joining us. We're very excited to have you here.
Yeah.
Tell us how emotional you're
going to be. I was just going to say, anytime that I can find an excuse or a reason, I want to be with you.
Oh,
I love that. Thank you.
Paul. Thank you. That's very nice. What's it going to be like to go out on stage at a Coors Stadium for your last ever Aussie show?
I think there's going to be a lot of tears on stage. You're going to see a bunch of grown men crying. You know, this is
really.
This is 50 years on for the band. And quite honestly, the band's never been better. And this is the end of the road. If we were a band wearing T-shirts and jeans, we could do this indefinitely. But we're all getting up there in age, and there are no footy players. There's no basketball players that are in their 70s. We are.
That's right. We love you here, and you are part of the Aussie DNA, especially when it comes to sport. And we'll get to the AFL Grand Final in a moment. But you're going out with a bang, because you have a very good cause that you guys have told us about, the Support Our Veterans Appeal. Why was that so close to your heart? Why did you want to do that?
It's no different in the United States. It seems that the people who give the most get back the least. It's incredible that you have people protecting your freedoms and volunteering to do so, and when they come home, they have to jump through hoops to get what really is rightfully theirs. So whether it's in America, the Wounded Warriors, or your Wounded Heroes and Legacy, for us, it's a matter of pointing fingers and going, these are the people who make freedom possible. Mm. Freedom is only free for the people who don't have to sacrifice for it. So for us, it's a great way to perhaps give back something and say another thank you to the people who make this all possible.
Yeah, well said, and that's a great thing you're doing. You're also performing, of course, at the AFL Grand Final, 100,000 screaming footy fans and also millions watching around the world. What do you think that's going to be like? Do you know much about AFL?
Well, I've seen some of the former acts that have performed, and some have been quite good, and some have been remembered for not being quite good.
Oh, you have been watching.
And, you know, for us, footy's so interesting because it's this weird kind of hybrid of what we call soccer and American football. So it's amazing. And you know, to see the shape these athletes are in is just crazy. It's humbling, and it's something really wonderful to watch. So to be a part of it, we've done Super Bowl here. So to be over there, it's fantastic. So we're getting to celebrate something that's so important to you. Mm-hmm. And likewise, you're getting to celebrate with us something that's important to us. So it really does work both ways. And I have to say, you know, I probably get a chance to get another bottle of Bin 111. The greatest reds on earth come out of Australia, and particularly Penfold. So that's no secret.
The real reason comes out, Paul. Really quickly too, a big announcement for our viewers, because you and Gene are going to join us live on Sunrise from Federation Square in Melbourne on the eve of the AFL Grand Final. In fact, you're going to co-host with us. Are you excited?
Well, I don't want to take anybody's job away, but I'm pretty good at it.
Oh, are you? Have you ever hosted a breakfast TV show before?
Absolutely. I've done some with cameras there and without.
Oh, watch out.
Okay. Well, we might have to just take off and leave you to take the reins.
No, you don't want to do that.
Any requests for your rider aside from some Penfolds Red?
Oh, my gosh. You know, anything Penfolds. Again, Shiraz and Australia, yeah. They just go hand in hand.
Paul, but okay. It'll be breakfast. We're going to
get you a mixed dozen of red wines, some of the best of some of our best wine country.
Yeah, and a bacon and egg roll. It'll be breakfast. Yeah.
Thank you so much, Paul. Really appreciate it and cannot wait to see you down here with us.
My pleasure. It goes both ways. We couldn't have more of an affinity for Australia. You people are so lucky, and I hope you realize what a spectacular country you have.
Oh, well, thank you. Can't wait to see you. Thank you very much for joining us. And you will find all the ticket details for KISS's final curtain concert and, of course, their Support Our Veterans appeal. That's at sunrise.com.au. Well, it's, I know, it was great, wasn't it? It's hard to believe, but it has been 17.